Hello and welcome back to the 94th episode of this GTA 3, the Definitive Edition video game series. Today we're going to drive this RC Toyz van over to the ice, speak to him. Out of holler first at you, thirst master. Acting too fly, we curse at you. Walk on by, boo. My sunshine's turning to clouds. I'm the reason behind shootouts, murderous styles in the bridge. Cool out, my n***a's wow. Had award shows, I spit in the crowd. Boy and girlfriend. I'm gonna get you. This is Rig to Blow.
Some effort is why my will to blow. If I lose those wheels, my rep on the street will be dead. Pick up my car and take it over to the garage on St. Mark's, all right, yo? Let them defuse that. Let them take care of that bomb. The clock's ticking and the wiring is messed up. One pothole too many and that thing could blow. Now move it.
All right. Where's the car? 6 minutes. Oh, we're going to take the car to a cruise instead of you. Looks like an inferno. But it could be. Get to the garage to watch out if the car takes too much damage, it will blow. Detonation, okay, so it's like a damage bar. Right, where are we going to? Okay. All the way to Portland. Let's see if we can get down here. With minimal damage. Hit the engines down this road. Taking the tunnel the whole way to Portland. That's a first. Oh, that was a lot of damage to the little tarp. I mean, it has got a bomb rig to it, it didn't take much. Oh no! We'll get shot at here. Bloody mafia. Or they're not hostile. Right now. That would be near impossible if that was the case. Get this car repaired. Now we'll probably get shot at. Holy dooly. Get out of here. So we're going to this paint spray then. Sure we could go to any, but let's just go to this one anyway.
Well, these gangs aren't hostile on this, because it should be pretty difficult if they were. So I guess we're going all the way back, yep. If I take damage, I'll just go through the pain spray at Shoreside Vale. Holy damn, you can't even nip anything. Wow. I just hope it isn't just that specific pain spray I have to go to this, and I'm going all this way for nothing. Hopefully you can re-ring up to the next one soon. Otherwise that'd be a bit of a worry. Alright, this is going to be where I'm going to have to be extra careful. Alright. Maybe diving out this car, I can't take any damage, bro. Oh, I'm just waiting for a vehicle to pull out in front of me like they do. So what if the gang... Oh, well, it's still the same mission, isn't it? Really luckily. There we go. Vehicle delivered, bomb defused, mint condition. Hopefully the ice will be pleased. I hope you enjoyed this episode. and I'll see you on the next.